What's up, everyone? We're gonna try out some Cinemora. It's a shmup shooter type game made by Grasshopper Studios, who did Lollipop Chainsaw and Shadows of the Damned. And so we're gonna try it out. And basically, I've been wanting to play this because Akira Yamaoka does the music, who does the music for Silent Hill. He also did the music for those games I mentioned, so we're gonna start a new game. I think I've just kind of played the first level trying it out when I first got it, so we'll start a new game. Normal, yeah. I've started to really love shmups, but I'm not great at them.
Az első dolog, amit meg kell tanulnod, az,
oh, hogy
nem lehetsz adott időpillanatban.
Okay. Left bumper to fast forward, that's cool.
Ott 12. Megkezdem az ereszkedést. Vétel.
Yeah, let's watch it and fast forward. Oh. Okay, we got move.
22-es, kapd el őket!
That one that flew, oh man. That flew in front of the screen tripped me out.
Kobalt király a falkának. Két Merenstein 55-ön.
Sub-weapon. Oh. He's going down. Oh yeah, let's go for Novus pilots for sure. The graphics time capsule. Use your current time manipulation capsule to slow down the time around you during the next section. Okay. That's the trigger. Okay. Oh. Ow. That was so sensitive. Oh jeez, that sucked. Oh man. Jeez. Okay. Okay. You're able to upgrade your primary weapon in 9 steps. Primary weapon upgrades are permanent. However, if you get hit, your upgrade tokens will fly out of your airplane and you will be limited to a few seconds to recollect them before they disappear. Okay. Cool. I got more rapid fire. That is cool, because when you fast forward, you still hear Akira's music, but you don't have to hear the dialogue.
A negyedik egyesülés. Három darab bomba.
Can't believe there's a story in this. What the fuck? Chapter 1. Oh jeez. This is a shmup. Why has it got all this elaborate world building?
Moneta pont. Az örökké tartó ház.
I just wanna shoot. Okay. Cool, now we can get pickups. Oh. Okay. No, I don't want that. Oh, jeez. Okay. Is there a boss already? Oh jeez. What is happening? There we go. Oh jeez. There we go. Ow. Jeez, I must be out of slow down. I get that dang cannon up there, jeez. Ow. Did I still beat it somehow? Together. This is supposed to be like Star Fox, kind of.
Atita!
Okay. Okay. We're good in some way. I have to turn this down a little more. Oh! Jeez. Oh jeez, this is crazy. Oh no. Okay, that's the weak points. Oh. Oh no. Oof. Jeez. Oh jeez, oh jeez. I get it. All right. I have no idea what's going on.
Regi spire a kobalt király tüzére volt.
All right. That was only one stage. I'll take it. Alright, stage 2. Alright, let's see how crazy this one goes. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. Bye, fisherman. Dang. Just when you think you're just fighting some normal ass shit, a boss pops up. Or not really a boss. Oh. There we go. Oh. Oh. Oh, jeez. Jeez. Ah. Is there anything left up there? Okay. What we gotta do now? Okay. Got him. All right. Oh, jeez. No. Oh, jeez. What the hell? Okay. Oh, no. No. These things are messing me up. Jeez. I see you up there. No! That was fucked up.
Riad, valami fura dolgot láttam. Teszeket kört a kilátó körül.
Ito! Milyen fura dolgot?
Okay, I was like, I'm running out of time. Everyone's talking. What the hell? Cool. We're gonna fight a train town? This game's nuts. Oh, that was brutal. Oh. Jeez. Oh. I'm changing. No, that was dirty. I was like, what the hell? Alright, jeez. Okay. There we go. Jeez. Alright. Oh, yeah. Alright, hold on. Alright. Alright. This is a pretty fun game, I'm digging it. But I'm gonna stop here, and we'll continue it again in a future video. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Really cool game. And I'll see y'all in the next one. Take it easy.